cities here are willing to work with us and cooperate peacefully, like our First Amendment allows. Gather more Americans under the condition that they will come and gather peacefully to discuss what needs to be done to save our country. We're going to be heard. Everybody, this must be peaceful.
This has to be peaceful. We have the right to peacefully assemble.